no power. Typical. I should hire someone who builds smaller machines.
Material detected in area. Personnel may now safely enter. Have a Bureau full day.
Thank you. worst I've ever seen. Please take the nail. End of the world.
So I can't let the Hiss take the nail. Not a problem. I know how to handle them. Another etching.
Okay, what the hell is going on? Wait, I'm back here? Wasn't my idea. Blame the eyeball. Former. Yeah, we've had our differences. But it is giving me something you won't. Can't have.
Thank you.
getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers. Hi there. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So, I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable... whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay, so you split because the board blamed you for... Gotta be easier to play charades. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and stay out of trouble. Should I trust either of them? Entity A or B, or neither. Let's just stay the course. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair them. The astral plane won't break reality on my watch. The astral bleed goes both ways. Oh. astral plane? That didn't go so well.
The Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention.
Entry day plus 86. 38. Hercules enabled. I mean, it numbers 3 and 11 attacked my staff today. 2 fatalities. 3 if you count able. As a result, we are abandoning the foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy using the arrays I made. Control points have been established throughout the Overlord's house. Excuse me if I don't sound excited. It's just a few months ago, I could have been overjoyed to leave the foundation. Now I realize I've grown fond of it. There's something deep in the stone here, deeper than that watching presence. Something more. I feel it needing me. I won't go. I refuse. Northmore won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is. An empathy storm. Father Shade in sheep's suit.
They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm sort out their own business, so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you.
The nail is almost repaired. You really do have a knack for this kind of work. Any progress with the nail?
Of course. I've been busy with surface analysis. Its composition is remarkably similar to that of material found in the astral plane, but it alters itself between my observations. It's almost as if it doesn't like being examined.
So the nail is from the astral plane?
Not necessarily. See, if we assume that, we're suddenly facing a lot of new questions. How did something so large get out of the astral plane? How did it get inside the oldest house? Did a threshold bring it in? Did people? Maybe through the motel.
Maybe it was always here.
Doubtful.
Have you spent any time looking into the crystals growing around here?
As if I could resist. The biggest question is where it comes from. A threshold? Or is it native to the Foundation? But if so, why doesn't it grow in the rest of the oldest house? The fact that they returned to an earlier state when damaged is severely inconsistent with our reality's adherence to linear time. So either they're A, partially conscious, or B, organic elements that are foreign to and yet influenced by our dimension. The jury's still out. Have you learned anything about the crystals?
I have a power that lets me stretch them.
Huh.
Yep. Any idea what Marshall would be doing down here?
That information is on a need-to-know basis, Faden. Sorry, I can resist. But honestly, I never had much interaction with Marshall. She only came to me when she was looking for Darling. But this is Helen Marshall we're talking about, the woman who single-handedly dealt with the Bergen Peak AWE. If she's down here, it's because she needs to be.
Well, clearly she couldn't handle this one on her own.
I'll see you later, Emily.
Good luck. Take notes. Don't...